Hello, hello beautiful beings. Welcome to today's topic. Three ways to beat laziness. Yes. Number one, have a morning routine. Early morning, it could be anything from affirmations to visualizations to breathing exercises to walking to gymming, anything that will up your energy game, that will boost your energy early in the morning. Adopt a morning routine. Number two, have forced accountability. Tell your aim or dream or ambition, whatever it is that you're finding it difficult to achieve, to your friends or colleagues or family, somebody who will remind you, somebody who will make fun of you. This is called creating a forced peer pressure so that you become more accountable, more responsible. Number three, if the first two doesn't work for you, go out, step out and help somebody. There's nothing like helping somebody to up your energy game. And once you're vibrating at your highest, there's nothing that can stop you from achieving your own goals and aims. So three ways to beat laziness. Have a morning routine, create forced accountability, and or step out and help somebody. Be happy. God bless.